Manny T-Bird here out in Arizona, and I've got a challenge today. I will be coming up June 23rd of last year, 2019. I did my first YouTube video, and it was pretty awful, but I've learned. I think they're getting better. I would like to issue a challenge that by June 23rd, that I can reach 150 subscribers. I hit 100 in April, and that was awesome, and I've blown past that now. I've got 132 as of this morning. But you know, all you folks out there that are watching my stuff and you haven't subscribed, hey, how about giving me a try? It's kind of a personal goal to hit 150 by the time my 1 year anniversary comes up for YouTubing here. And I give a shout out to some of the people that really helped me along the way. JP1970, you really helped me out a lot, and I sure appreciate it. Chopper Fett, man, one of the best video people I've seen, and he needs some love too. He needs some more subscribers. Colorado people up there, Chase the Ride, Homebees, you guys are awesome. Blue Bike and Doyle, I've subscribed to you, I'm not sure you've subscribed back, but love your style, man. Always enjoy watching you. Some of the bigger guys out there, I don't think I even exist in the world, but I'm going to shout out to them anyway. Bike and Bird over in Texas, Blockhead out in Florida, Shade Tree Surgeon out in Florida. I watch your stuff, man, it's great. You guys are watching them. Think about Randy T-Bird out here in Arizona, and just would like to hit that number. Again, to me, it's a personal goal. 150 by June 23rd. I think at 132, that's only 18 more to go. Maybe I could hit that by the end of the weekend. If anybody's listening, I'm going to be posted up some videos today. I've done, this is my second one of the day, and out before it gets too hot out here in Arizona. It's going to be close to 100 today. Actually, it's going to be 97, 98, depending on where you go in the valley. But anyway, I sure appreciate it, and subscribe. I'm doing a little shameless begging here, but I love sharing stuff with you folks, and I love seeing your stuff. Kind of allows me to travel in this world right now that's kind of locked down, and I really enjoy seeing your stuff, and I hope you enjoy seeing mine. This is Randy T-Bird signing out. You guys have a great day, and stay safe and healthy. Bye.